and the famous Dogri dance is the folk dance called Kud, K-U-D, Kud. That is the famous dance, that is Dogri folk dance. And they celebrate two major festivals. One is Lohri, another one is Baisakhi. These are two major festivals celebrated by the Dogras. And the script is Devanagari, but Devanagari only the official script, but they write using certain Unicode system. They got the Unicode system, a telegraph language, like symbols, like shorthand, it will be written. So they are following the Unicode system to convey or to communicate in written form, but officially Devanagari is the script. So today we are going to learn Dogri language, the 5 sentences. It is almost close to Hindi only, like Bhojpuri. Like Bhojpuri, this also having close resemblance to Hindi only. So, hello. In Dogri, Namaste.
Namaste.
Speak loudly. Namaste.
Namaste.
Then what is your name? That is Tunda Na Kahe.
Tunda Na Kahe.
My name is Lakshmi. Mera Na Lakshmi Hai.
Mera Na Lakshmi Hai.
Again, how are you? Tunda ke hale. Kya hale we say in English? In Hindi, it is Tunda ke hale.
Tunda ke hale.
I am fine.
I am fine.
Aun kick hand.
Aun kick hand.
We say in Hindi, kick hand. Here it is, kick hand. So these are the 5 sentences. Thank you.